Halo semuanya, hari ini kita akan belajar kosakata bahasa Inggris tentang food and drink, makanan dan minuman. Have breakfast, sarapan. I always have breakfast, saya selalu sarapan. Have lunch, makan siang. I always have lunch, saya selalu makan siang. Have dinner, makan malam. They have dinner. Mereka makan malam. Chicken soup and rice, sup ayam dan nasi. I have chicken soup and rice for my lunch. Saya makan sup ayam dan nasi untuk makan siang. Fried noodles for lunch, mie goreng untuk makan siang. He has fried noodle for lunch. Dia makan mie goreng untuk makan siang. Fried rice for breakfast, nasi goreng untuk sarapan. I sometimes have fried rice for breakfast. Saya kadang-kadang makan nasi goreng untuk sarapan. Meatball for dinner. Do you want to have meatball for dinner? Apakah kamu mau bakso untuk makan malam? Bread and milk for breakfast, roti dan susu untuk sarapan. She has bread and milk for breakfast. Dia makan roti dan susu untuk sarapan. Fried potato for snack. Kentang goreng untuk snack atau cemilan ya, snack cemilan. Martha likes to have fried potato for snack. Martha suka makan kentang goreng untuk snack. Always have breakfast. Selalu sarapan pagi. I always have breakfast. Saya selalu sarapan pagi. Have lunch with friends. Makan siang bareng teman. Do you have lunch with friends? Apakah kamu makan siang bareng teman? Boiled egg and iced tea. Telur rebus dan es teh. My sister has boiled egg and iced tea for breakfast. Saudara perempuanku suka makan telur rebus dan es teh untuk sarapan. Bread and hot tea, roti dan teh panas. She has bread and hot tea for snack. Dia mempunyai roti dan teh panas untuk snack. What do you have for breakfast? Kamu sarapan apa? What do you have for lunch? Kamu makan siang apa? What do you have for dinner? What do you have for dinner? Kamu makan malam apa? Food and drink, makanan dan minuman. We learn vocabularies about food and drink. Kita mempelajari kosakata tentang makanan dan minuman. Mealtime, waktunya makan. It is meal time. Ini waktunya makan. Fried noodles and fried egg. Mie goreng dan telur goreng. Do you like to eat fried noodles and fried egg? Apakah kamu suka makan mie goreng dan telur goreng? French fries and fried chicken. Kentang goreng dan ayam goreng. I like to eat French fries and fried chicken. Saya suka makan kentang goreng dan ayam goreng. Dinner with my family. Makan malam bersama keluargaku. I like to have dinner with my family. Saya suka makan malam bersama keluargaku. Circle food and drink. Lingkarilah makanan dan minuman. You need to circle food and drink in this worksheet. Kamu harus melingkari makanan dan minuman di lembar kerja ini. Every mealtime, setiap waktu makan. I like to have iced tea every mealtime. My mother reminds me to eat every mealtime. Ibuku mengingatkanku untuk makan setiap waktu makan. Oke, itu aja kosakata tentang makanan dan minuman yang kita pelajari. Tetap semangat dan see you on the next video. Bye-bye!